This video is sponsored by the subscribe button. Please hit it.
So I have been waiting and waiting and waiting for an entire year for this freaking package to arrive. Well, actually, it's only been like a month. But, you know, technically I ordered this in 2021. So technically it's been an entire year. And also, in that span of time, I gained a year myself. I am 17 now. When I ordered this, I was 16. So that's cool. Anyways, yes, this is another Totally Thomastown unboxing. The reason why you can't see the Totally Thomastown logo is because the box is upside down. And I don't care to flip it over. Okay, fine, I'll flip it over. There, are you happy? Now I have to blur all that out. Are you happy? Are you happy? Anyways, hey guys, it's James is here, and welcome to this unboxing. Ah. Yeah, I know this is a smaller box than usual, but I didn't order that much stuff. Thank you for your business. You're welcome, Totally Thomastown. And then, oh, that's the stuff I got, like, on this list. And then, what is this? Oh, this is just their thank you for shopping thing. Okay. Yeah. So, since it's been such a long time since I freaking ordered this, I literally forgot what's in here. Besides, like, two things. So, I'm going in completely blind. Well, not completely. I just said I know what two things are. So, like, 90% blind. Okay, it's probably a mini, but, oh, it's a Christmas teasel! It's a Christmas teasel! Okay, Christmas. It's not Christmas anymore. This package is a little late. Oh, thank you. I do, in fact, rock. My name isn't Dwayne, though, so. Now, let's take this little blue paper off, and, oh, boy, look at all the stuff in here. Look at all that stuff in there. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna move these scissors out of the shot. They look ominous. Alright, so let's just grab a random one. I'm closing my eyes right now. No, I'm not, but I'm just saying I am so that I can pretend to not know what I'm picking up. Oh, what's this one? Oh, okay. Oh, no. Wow, this tape is really strong. Oh my goodness. It's Jack from Jack and the Pack, or Jack in the Soldier's Construction Company. He only has one eyebrow. Interesting. And he can do this. Now, I already have Jack, but I have the CGI Jack, which has a gross square face. Not that anything with square faces is bad, like, I love Toby. And other characters with square faces. But circle face Jack just makes more sense, because that's how he used to look. So why would they change him to have a square face? It makes no sense. Why would I do this? Why would they do this slander to Jack? Man, even this Jack has a big forehead. Okay, let's pick another one. Let's do this one. Ooh, what could this possibly be? Something crazy, probably. Whoa! I wonder what this is gonna be. Oh, it's a mail coach! I forgot I ordered this. Well, yeah, I forgot most of the stuff I ordered. But, geez, did I really splurge that much for this? I don't even remember how much I paid for this. But this probably wasn't cheap, because mail coaches are very rare now. They're almost as rare as express coaches, except somehow these are actually slightly rarer than express coaches, even though I feel like you would probably not need these as much. Let's do the next one. What about this one? The piss-colored wrapping paper. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! Lori 2. Lori 2 is decently hard to find. You know, there's Lori 1, which is common. This one that's, like, slightly uncommon. And then Lori 3, which is ultra rare for some reason. And you want to know why it's ultra rare? Because it came in a pack that was only sold for, like, a year. And that's it. You know, Lori 1 was included in, like, every single set imaginable back in, like, 2003. This one was only included, like, in two sets. And then Lori 3 was just, like, one pack. It's not as rare as the white face. Alright, let's do this one that's like maroonish colored or just like purpley. I don't know. I ordered another express coach. I forgot I ordered another. Why do I keep buying express coaches? I have 5 already. I don't need another one. Why'd I buy another one? I literally don't even remember. Why did I buy another express coach? Why did I buy another express coach? I'm gonna go bankrupt one day. Oh my god, I'm gonna. Oh my god. Oh my. What is. There's something up with me. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. I just ordered another freaking express coach. Why did I. Like, it's cool to have another. Why did I order another one? Okay, it must have been on sale or something. Okay, let's choose this one. What could this be? Oh no! Why did I order Ferdinand? Like, yeah, I need him, but like... Well, no, I don't need him. I don't need Ferdinand. Like, but I ordered him anyways. Like, yeah, I have him on my collection now, but I didn't really want him or need him. Why did I order Ferdinand? Okay, let's just go on to the next item, because my brain hurts from, like, only, like, half the stuff that I've ordered so far I actually need or want or remember actually getting. Like, okay, let's continue. What's this? Oh, it's Max. Where's Ruby? Oh, frick. Oh my god. Dude. Maxwell has a silver dumper. That was a stupid joke. So I'm guessing since I ordered Max, that means I also ordered Monty. No. Oh, it's this one. This one's Monty. Yeah, Monty! They look exactly the same because they're twins. Whoa! Alright, what's this one in the blue wrapping? Oh, Lori 1. Yeah, I also ordered Lori 1 because, you know, obviously he's very common. So now I have two of the Loris. I still need Lori 3, but I don't know if I'm ever going to get Lori 3 at any point. That one's, like, super rare, like I've stated before. Alright, what's this? What could this be? Are you serious? Alright, that's it. Okay, hold on. I just need to do something really quick. Hold on. Let me grab this pillow. Why did I order another express coach? I don't need this many express coaches! I'm turning into Dax! Sorry, Dax, if you're watching this, but I'm turning into you. Oh, my God, I need to get my life together. Okay, okay, this is the last thing in the box. What could this be? Oh my God! Dude, I love this. Dude, this thing's sick. That is probably the coolest thing I've ordered. Well, besides the frickin' mail coach, maybe. And the lorries and the everything else. Everything I ordered was cool. But like, I don't need two more express coaches. I'm still like blown away that I ordered two express coaches and a freaking mail car. How did I afford that? Oh my gosh. Well, anyways, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed me go insane, and I'm going to bed.